Assalamu alaikum viewers, how are you? I hope you all are very well. So today I'm gonna show you how to crochet handbag. So let's start. I don't want to talk a lot. Okay, first I'm gonna make 40 chains. This is loop. Okay, now first I'm gonna make 40 chains. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Okay, I have 40 chains now. So now I'm gonna make 3 more. I'm gonna grab from here. 1, 2, 3. Yarn over and this one, fourth one. I made 3 and this fourth one I'm gonna stitch there. So make double crochet. Okay, I'm gonna make 4 double crochet in same place. 2, 3, 4. Now I'm gonna stitch 1, 2, 3, fourth one in here with single crochet like this, and 1, 2, 3. And 3 again. I'm gonna make in here. Yes. The 4 double crochet. Next stitch. And this one stitch. One, 2, 3, 4, and again I'm gonna stitch 1, 2, 3, fourth one here with single crochet like this. Again, chain 3, 1, 2, 3. So I'm gonna make 4 again. 1, 2. Again, 1, 2, 3, a fourth one again with single crochet, chain 3 again, 1, 2, 3, yarn over, 1, 2, three, four, 1, 2, 3, 4 turn. Stitch with single crochet, fourth one. 1, 2, 3. Yarn over. Make 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Stitch fourth one in fourth chain. 1, 2, 3. Yarn over. Again, 4 double crochet. Fourth one, 2, 3, chain 3, yarn over, four, 1, 2, 3, 4, this last one, you must be here, okay, and now I'm gonna make chain 3, 1, 2, 3, turn, work and stitch in, look, not this chain, no, I'm gonna count this chain, chain isn't count in there, 1, 2, 3, 4 double crochet, I'm gonna stitch in this, then I'm gonna make 3 chain 3, 1, 2, 3. So this is next row, it look like this. I'm gonna make now 4 double crochet in here. Four. 1 stitch again here, make 1, 2, 3, chain 3, yeah. Double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, next and 3. Okay, I'm gonna continue like this in this row, and next when I'm gonna change a different color, then I'll show you how to join the different color. Okay viewers, I am at the end. Yes, I'm gonna show you. I should have it like 8 patterns like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I go 8. Now I'm gonna change color now in here. So let's show you. Like this, change this color. So we will join this color in here. I'm gonna leave this white color in here, white yarn. So I want to join this. Is easy if you make first make the loop like this. This is easy for new knitter. Yeah. Like this. Bring inside. Pull this yarn. Don't like yarn is on the way. Okay. We'll leave it this now. One, two, three, chain 3. Okay, this is optional. If you want, you can keep or you can cut and join again when you need it. So I'm gonna turn this now this way. So I'm gonna again stitch in fourth double crochet like look, 1, 2, 3, 4 in fourth. Stitch like this again, 1, 2, 3. So again 4 double crochet in here. Four again, it's 4 again in fourth one, stitch in fourth double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 3 chain 3, 4 double crochet. Again stitch fourth one, 1, 2, 3. Just keep like 4, 4. 1, 2, 3. this is a hard button. This button is easy. Counting is very important for any pattern. If you make mistake, and then you will find out far away, that's hard to go back. Chain 3. And this one, so again I'm gonna make 1, 2, 3 turn work, and I'm gonna make again here this row, end of this row. I'll show you guys. I have to keep like this, nothing change now until I'm gonna make after this row. I'll show you again. I will change this white yarn, white color after this row. What I made? Now I have to make. I made my mistake, double crochet. I have to make chain again here. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Again, same process. 1. Okay, I'm not gonna count this chain. Just I'm gonna count this 4 double crochet with this chain. 2, 3, 4. Again. Fourth double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4. Again here. 3. I'm gonna start this. 4. Again, attach here. 3, okay, one stitch top of this. Okay, now this white yarn is better is if you cut it from here. I just left it, but if you cut, it's better is you can join again here, make loop and then join here. I'm gonna leave this now brown one. Yeah, this way. So join white again. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Again. Yeah. Gonna in fourth one. I'm gonna okay now. Just the same process I'm gonna do until 16 rows. This like this, this one row, two, these two rows. I have to make 16 rows like this. This one row, this second row. I'm gonna make 16, then I'll show you what I will do. So nothing different, just continue like same process how I made this. Okay viewers, this part is my bag part is ready. This part is ready now. I'm gonna count this. I made 17 rows. Look, one, show like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Made 17. Now I'm gonna make side now. I'm gonna start from here, this side, and with double crochet. Made this loop. Let me show you. This is optional. Some people make, some people don't make like this. So like this I'm gonna make. Okay, I'm gonna make chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Now double crochet each stitch in this side. I'm gonna make both sides same, other side as well, like this. Just repeat. I need to make three. I'm gonna make three rows like with double crochet. Just repeat. Be like this. Next stitch. I hope you can see really well. Just keep repeat like this. So all side, I'm gonna make three rows like this. Same, I'm gonna repeat back, then repeat that side. I'm gonna make both side like this. Then I'll show you at the end. Okay, viewers, this part is ready now. This side, these sides are. So now I'm gonna show you how to join them. So it's up to you, which side do you want to, inside or outside, they both same side, nothing different. But I'm gonna use like this. So same stitch like this. When you can make single crochet and do like this. Slip stitch. Okay, I'm going to slip stitch like this. It's optional. If you want, you can do single crochet as well, but I would like to do slip stitch. To do this part. I'm gonna continue like this until end. So then I'll show you what should I do at the end. Okay, viewers, I sew one side. I'm gonna sew other side. This side I'm gonna show you all. Inside. Okay, slip stitch. If you want, you can make single crochet, but just like to do slip stitch. That's why. What's going on? Like this. Okay. I'll show you something. This time, anyway, slip stitch. I'm gonna continue like this. If you went wrong, and then you can go back easy with this, because this is easy to break up. Keep them together, same place. Don't make different place. Slip stitch the both side. Should have slip stitch. Okay, let me check now. This one side. Okay, measure from here, other side. Keep them same. Please. I have to about 4 more slip stitch. Then I'll show you something. This is enough. Okay, now they are same place. Okay, now some people made a different way. I'm gonna make this way. It's easy. So I'm gonna cross here to make like this slip stitch. Go this side, slip stitch, slip stitch. And you can do single crochet in here and turn again. And make a simplest slip stitch to go other side. You can make this time big if you want, like this slip stitch because it's already sewed. So okay, now I'm gonna make this side slip stitch, slip stitch. Okay, it's look like this. Look, they both same size, same place here and here. So now I'm gonna cut this here. Okay, viewers, the sides, I saw them, but now I'm gonna show you something to join this side. I'm gonna make loop. If you want, you can make knot, but I'm going to make loop, so I'm gonna join this loop in here. Right. Stitch. And make like this. Single crochet. Now I'm gonna make this on the side to make them together single crochet. This side I'm gonna make like this inside. So now I'm gonna do single crochet all this side like this. You have to make single crochet. This. No. Top of this. Yeah, it's a bit difficult. All the round, I'm gonna make single crochet like this. Oops, it's stuck somewhere. Because this is hard, because the ear is no. It's like crochet side, not like the chain side, the stitch side is down. That's why it's difficult to make top of here. Here isn't any rule. You have to decide how you're gonna make. Single crochet in here. continue like this. So I show you. Okay viewers, I'm gonna finish this round. I'm gonna join again brown yarn again. So I'm gonna make double crochet 4 rounds, 4 rows. You join here. So this is the optional review. Okay, single crochet. One, two. I'm gonna make this time chain. So I'm gonna cut this yarn now. I'm gonna make in each stitch 1 double crochet, and then I'm gonna make 4 rows. I mean 4 rows or 4 round with this double crochet. Like this. I'm gonna repeat 4 times this same process. Keep this 4 times, round and round. Then I'll show you. Okay viewers, now I'm gonna show you how to let's four button. So how to close this bar. So I'm gonna first, I'm gonna cut this yarn now for this 4 row. I made 1, 2, 3, 4. So I don't need this yarn now. Okay, this yarn I will make with needle. Put some line here. So. 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna here start from here. I'm gonna make 10 double crochet here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, from here. I'm gonna make place like this to remember. So I'm gonna make loop. It's up to you if you want or you don't want to make loop. So this part is the middle loop. You have to make in middle of this. Into pull the chain. 1, 2, 3. Four. No, sorry, you have to make half crochet. I'm not gonna make triple, I forgot. I used to make it. So look, this one is too long, look like. Okay, 1, 2. Okay, half crochet. I'm gonna make 10 half crochet. Sorry, I said wrong before. I'm gonna make half crochet. 10 half crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then now I'm gonna turn again to the side. Okay, first I'm gonna make chain 1, 2, then I'm gonna turn again. I'm gonna make 10 half crochet. 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, I'll show you are that. Just keep it 10 half crochet. Okay, I made this 6 row. So now I'm gonna make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm gonna stitch in here. This is place for button, or you can say pom pom or button. Make chain 2, then coat of yarn. This place for the button. Now I will make button for this. So like this. So I will just put somewhere with needle. So now I'm gonna show you how to crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I probably maybe I'm gonna make 5 round for this or more than this, because depend on the wool. Sometimes if you have very thick wool, you can make in 3 round, but if you have, this is not that much thick, this very soft wool. Well, I'm gonna, let's see. So I'm gonna go around the round like this. Second I need about six round. I'm gonna make 6 round for this button. Okay viewers, I made this button thing, but so now I'm gonna show you. I made for button 6 round. It's depend on the wool. This wool is very soft, it isn't thick. Okay, now I want to show you how to make a handle. So make a ring. I'm gonna make a ring, chain 2. I'm gonna make same half crochet like this. Two, 3, 4. Seven. Okay, let me check which one is it. Four. Slip stitch in first one, so make It's very smooth, that's why. I'm gonna continue like this. We'll continue repeat like this. I'll show you when it's got big. So I'll show you then how long is it. Okay, viewers. Yes. Needle is ready now. I made about 12 inches long. So now I'm gonna show you how to I'm gonna put it on. But first time I have to finish this. Like every stitch. Maybe one loop on the hook. Like this. Yeah, I'm gonna try again. Count 1-1. Try more stitches. slip stitch like this. Okay. Okay, it's ready now. So I'm gonna pull like, I'm gonna pull this like this. I'm gonna pull like this. Okay, here in the middle of this, pull here. I'm gonna sew them with the needle. This, then I'll show you how to. Okay, viewers, my bag is ready now. So if you like my video, please thumbs up and share with your relative and friends and subscribe my channel, please. Thank you so much for watching my videos.